Hong Kong-based telecommunications company PCCW Limited is eyeing investments in Indian software firms that have American and European clients. Its targets could also include US or Europe-based entities that have a presence in India. PCCW Limited is looking for growth beyond Hong Kong and telecommunications, which provided more than 85% of the company's sales last year. The company is diversifying into back-office administrative systems, data hosting, and cloud computing, bringing it in competition with companies such as the Alibaba Group and Amazon. PCCW, which is controlled by billionaire Richard Lee, will acquire stakes in second-tier companies that already have established relationships in developed countries. PCCW had more than 7.9 billion Hong Kong dollars, which is roughly $1 billion in cash and near-cash items as of December 31, 2014, which could help it finance any investments in India. PCCW also wants to provide more services to larger private companies and state-owned enterprises in mainland China, particularly those in the telecommunications, healthcare, and financial services sectors.